Next show for me right here. Well, I surely do my own thing for studio. Everybody, not they ready? Hey! Let's try.
Come check out the new genre, new concept, and the new revolution as the search for the next generation big artist unfolds. Come speak your mind lyrically and win a recording deal worth 250,000 naira. Wow! And be managed for 2 years. Get recorded for free. No producer fee, no studio session fee, no engineering fee. Up and coming artists, pick up your forms at the latest television. 5,000 naira per track and 9,000 for two tracks. The contest qualifies you for a recording deal. For more details, call DJmagic on 080-231-66711. The Nigerian Music Explosion Revolution for the next generation big artists is brought to you by Magic Point Connect, Red Arc Media, and is powered by Legacy Television.
If you're an artist watching me right now, you're on the biggest program that gives upcoming artists hope. What can I say, man? So the Baba Day, you're on the party till the end of time, and so. Well, if you're an artist or an upcoming artist or whatever you want to be, you know, like for me, it all started, you know, many years back, and my parents actually didn't want me to sing because my dad was a pastor, my mom is a businesswoman, and mommy gave me support. Yeah, she gave me support. She gave me a lot of hope. I wrote my first song at the age of 12, and I joined a group called Honey Voices at the age of 18. I was an SS2. Well, we were three. We went to a lot of places together. We had a lot of shows, you know. I was basically doing gospel music then, you know. We were everywhere, churches, blah blah. So when I was in SS3, I also had another partner in school called Tope, and we formed another group called Soul Brothers. One of the frustrating moments of my life. Oh damn! You know those days when you wanna go into the studio, you are. You have so much pain to go into the studio, and you walk to different people and say, please, mommy, give me 5,000. I want to rent a studio session. Oh, bros, give me 2,500. Let me do something. Ah, bros, I want to go into the studio. I need 30K. And you know, they tell everything. Everybody becomes telling you, things are hard. Sometimes it's so frustrating that you want to do something and the finance is not there, you know? And basically, I was a footballer. I was in a team. I was in my team. Forgotten the name of that team, sir. My coach, you know, my coach was always saying, Sun E, you are good in football, no doubt, but you have to focus on your music career. You are more or less a musician, more than a footballer. And I'll say, bros, what is it, sir? Please, I beg. You know, because I was so addicted to football, but I knew I had the talent of music inside of me, you know? And I even approached him, I said, bros, please, can you give me 5,000 naira? I want to record a single. Then, Jawa Studio was alive, you know, and that was where I first met Naughty and Wafi. Those days, you know Naughty and Wafi, you know, and it was frustrating, sincerely. It was, my popsy didn't even want to hear new, not to talk of Zeke. So it was. He was always saying, you're a pastor. You must be a pastor. You must preach. And I told him, I said, Daddy, yeah, I can preach through my songs. I can be a positive preacher through my songs. Yes, train up a child in the way it should grow and you depart from me, no doubt. I'm not departing from it. The greatest pain I had was that a whole lot of people, my neighbors, my friends, they said, you are crazy. I mean, you are insane. Say you want to sing. Egben, Shishen Bank, Egben, accountant, Egben, then best of. Lost in school, go to school. You know, it was so frustrating. It was great pain. Sometimes I would go into my clothes and I would cry for days. You know? But thanks be to Jah Rastafari, you know. Because I don't know who I'm talking to, because I know this program is for upcoming youth. I don't want to tell you, don't ever give up. Let me tell you the secret of success. If you want to be a success, you have to believe you are a success. That's the first point. You know the way I look at myself? I look at myself as a mega star, not just a star. I'm a mega star. I'm an icon to the world. That's the way I look at myself. And today people look at me like that. So you have to, first of all, look at yourself that way before anybody can look at you that way. Because the good book says, as a man thinketh in his heart, so he is. So if you see yourself as a star, you will definitely become a star. When I was 20, I tapped my brother and I said, Pisanta, my younger brother, we're watching TV, MTV Base, and I was like, one day, my video is going to be number one on MTV Base. One day. Just one day. My brother looked at me and said, I beg you, your mouth's too sweet. Your mouth, eh? Go, one day. But thanks be to God. Today, they want to call videos, by the grace of God, with all humility and with all respect, I know Sodi Baba video will be part of it. Because I believed that was a success. So if you're listening to me today, I want you to put it at the back of your mind. That this program is a program that I've influenced a lot of life, and I'm happy to be here. And I want to tell you that the greatest prayer that I have for you is, one, look at yourself as a star. You will become a star one day. And when you get there, but let me tell you the bitter thing. Stardom comes with the negative side and the positive side. The negative side for me right now is I don't have a lifestyle of my own. I love body a lot, all those roasted plantain, I love it. I can't walk to the street to buy any motor your long. This is bad. I like the mama put the beans and dodo on the street, you know. I love beans and dodo. Now I have to cook it in my house. I can't say how frustrated. There's one mama at the back of my house, that woman beans. I can't go there. You know, I can't even go and eat anymore. You know? But the good side is that everywhere you go, VIP treatment. Well, I want to sign out right now. But listen to this. These three things will help you to be successful. One, see yourself as a star or as a success. Two, whether you're Muslim or you're a Christian, because I know I have pagans as fans, I have Muslims as fans, I have, you know, whatever religion, just believe that there's one God that loves you, that you have to believe in. Three, pray to God for humility, because humility can take you to anywhere. Anywhere, my brother, anywhere. Peace out. I love you all, and I'll keep on keeping it real. I won't disappoint you, and I also need your prayers. Sodi Baba says so. That's all.
I love doing music. I love playing music. I myself, I sing also and I produce. But there are some things we need to let artists know when it comes to music. And I thank God for a program like Next Generation, which is going to expose as in the artist to so many things. And the brain behind this program, DJ Magic, I thank him so much for bringing up a program.
Big ups to the brain behind this program.
So I think I thank God for Next Generation.
Yeah.
So at least we're able to explain some things to our upcoming artists.
Right.
Looking at them first, I know the kind of music they play.
Oh.
Their appearance tells me the kind of music they play.
Okay.
Men looking at them, I see them as the Rastafarians. You know? So
okay.
I know the kind of production they want. They're online of reggae, you understand?
Yeah.
So it's not going to be a big deal for me, you understand?
Big up, man.
Imperial Majesty, El Slice, CEO of Ethiopia, Jah Rastafari Slice. Yeah, man.
So much I have things to do. I have a liquid thing to present in the city of the Mosa.
Yeah.
Yes, sir. So it's a kind of song, it's a dance, it goes like this, you know. Helison Salasia bring some queens and princes. Helison Salasia bring some queens and princes. So Helison Salasia bring some queens and princes from the mighty ocean. Have you ever been down in the city of Most High? Have you ever been down in the city of God? Say, what to your God from the city of Most High? What to your gang from the city of God? My music I guarded from the city of Most High. The music I bring from the city of God. Strings of my guitar bring some heavenly splendor. So strings of my guitar bring some heavenly God. As a mystery I dance, I am falling like rain. Angelica woman, they are fast.
Jami se digi na tike, saru na tike, jami se digi na tike, saru na tike. I know Pana this Rasta man. This man are coming in from the eastern yard. Coming in from the house of the rising sun. Coming in with a dry inspiration. When Natty dreaded Iron Man, a one bingy man and bless Iron Man.
Big up all Massive and crew. Well, this no other one by the name them called Big Clean, Stay Clean, No Dirtiness.
What's up, viewers at home? It's the old school.
And this is Code.
And together we'll make the two free keys.
Correct.
We appreciate you a lot if you can like vote for us, you know.
It. Yeah, for my big city.
Actually,
we are here for the Next Generation Big Artist Project.
Yeah,
and we appreciate if you really vote for us because actually, we are in the studio right now. We're about doing our song Omolara.
Yeah,
watch out for Omolara
and Party Sawi.
Correct.
Two tracks. Catch you there.
Bye bye.
Dance well, well now. Perform the song. Are you ready? Let's start from beginning.
Baby Siapa, Omo Anyerika. DJ is on your place. All my bubbles feel like me. I too think baby one day. Cause today na Friday. Na case we win the pain. We go gyrate on Saturday. Baby Siapa, Omo Anyerika. DJ is on your place. All my bubbles feel like me. I too think baby one day. Cause today na Friday. Na case we win the pain. We go gyrate on Saturday.
If you're out there and you're wondering how you're going to be on this program, it's very, very simple. You go to LTV, you pick a phone. What do we do here? We don't need your demo. No, you just have to come to this program in person and with your voice. And all we're going to do is do your song, repackage it. You're going to gain exposure. You're going to gain promotion. And at the end of the day, your song is going to be aired on radio for free. So, you're on to this program for good.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Come check out the new genre, new concept, and the new revolution as the search for the next generation big artist unfolds. Come speak your mind lyrically and win a recording deal worth 250,000 naira. Wow! And be managed for 2 years. Get recorded for free. No producer fee, no studio session fee, no engineering fee. Up and coming artists, pick up your forms at the latest television. 5,000 naira per track and 9,000 for two tracks. The contest qualifies you for a recording deal. For more details, call DJ Magic on 080-231-66711. The Nigerian Music Explosion Revolution for the Next Generation Big Artist is brought to you by Magic Point Connect, Red Arc Media, and is powered by Lagos Television.
Yo, it's your boy Asha Ostopoulos. You know what I'm saying? You know what it is. You're watching the Next Generation Big Artist Project. Keep it locked. Who's gonna be the next big artist? Your boy, Asha. One.
So ba da ba da da ba da da did I roll out down and now say no.
What's up, my people? My name is Sumbi Baba, and you're watching Next Generation Big Artist Project.
Ah!
Don't be lying. Sumbi Baba says so. That's all.
Michael McCollin, aka Double
Nail. I represent myself, I'm from Bayelsa. I sing dancehall music.
Alright, okay, everybody, let's party. Alright, okay, everybody, let's party. Alright, okay, everybody, let's party.
If you don't say one dance, make carry your shoe. Because this party don't go easy. It's a top move. I'm about to switch. This is double M party. Let me see you go up and down, shaking their ass like you never danced before. Boys they dance and chicks to show. Say make you come up because I want to flow. For the girl to make you say yes, so yes, so make you dance to my music though. Since you say you know go dance, oh yeah, make you come up because I want to go. Because the girl will just listen to. Make you dance sound like reggae too.
Alright, okay, everybody, let's party. Alright, okay, everybody, let's party. Alright, okay, everybody, let's party. Alright, okay, everybody, let's party.
Your body with your body and soul. Stop to the front and say you know. Say double M and Jet, they run the party. Get over here to the front on your body. Make you dance to the beat. I see you sweat, all the babes in the house on set. Oh, get over there to the front and drop your partner. Everybody in the club, let's party. Anyway, make you dance the way you like. Oh, give it to you the way I give it to you. DJ Magic and they play, let's party.
Alright, okay, everybody, let's party. Alright, okay, everybody, let's party. Alright, okay, everybody, let's party. Alright, okay, everybody, let's party.
See, up in the club, make we do the thing. Oh, somebody make you rock with it. I like the way they get them through the streets. 4, 5, 6, and we gon' make you wonder.
Make you dance if you feel the ease. Just grab a partner and make me sing. For the bed, you are gon' make you scream. But everybody make them follow me. This time they do the no defense. I want everybody make them feel alright. Make you dance like she's gone for you. Ready or not, I gon' make you dance. Everybody make you say yes, so. Yes, so. Double M and Jet, now them they sing. DJ Magic, now they roll the place.
Yeah, the tour, it's about that time, man. Yeah, right? You can't hold me down no more.
I'ma get to the top, I'ma get what I want, and I'ma stay there fronting haters. You can't hold me down. Can't hold me down. You can't hold me down. I'ma get to the top, I'ma get what I want, and I'ma stay there fronting haters. You can't hold me down. Can't hold me down. You can't hold me down.
Wish this nigga in the creek, yo, say. I'm willing all our kids, I hate him. This is the vibe of bliss with property. Your ticket could get it from me now. Fake it, cause I'm there to hurt like fire, spread born and shumble and cows. I know you thought we can never be here. Now see me laughing at the end. I can't got so many friends, cause I ain't fucking about you yet. I'm rolling around the past, cause now I don't know who I need a hug. We did it to trust in me in the city street. That's the deal, you see. Yes, for now, I'ma still be riding out like Kuzana in the sky. You see, I'm fly like them boards. I'm shy like them and dolphins, smile like Chewy on. Right now, I think you know where I belong. When I be rhyming on the clubs, my fans, they give me lies about two. My pennies all up. My old saying, killer door, listen up for the door, them see. I ain't gonna stop. I could run the build all like Chris Brown. I just wanna stomp, but he's in 101. But I could get him up. I did work at Leon Roth like the assembly house. You know what I'm talking about. I'm in from now, this is history. The way I make my money, it's gonna be like a mystery. You're still my celebrity, life is off for her. And it ain't easy, but for Sheezy and Wheezy, I'ma take it real strictly. O's and 80s, you could come marry me, boy, remember. I ain't gonna let you out. I'm a Bentley, cause you ain't so friendly. Cause the rap is reckless, the style is faceless. Every time it's been wasted. But you know my rhymes to work like $100 million necklace. So I try to front of my turn diligence. I'm paying my due for a while now. While you a while out, remember my bolo. Give me your ticks number, my dude the rider, I'm gone. I'ma get to the top, I'ma get what I want, and I'ma stay there fronting haters. You can't hold me down. Can't hold me down. You can't hold me down, I'ma get to the top, I'ma get what I want, and I'ma stay there for the haters. You can't hold me down.
Yeah, come check out the new genre, new concept, and the new revolution as the search for the next generation big artiste unfolds. Come speak your mind lyrically and win a recording deal worth 250,000 naira. Wow! And be managed for 2 years. Get recorded for free. No producer fee, no studio session fee, no engineering fee. Up and coming artists, pick up your forms at the latest television. 5,000 naira per track and 9,000 for two tracks. The contest qualifies you for a recording deal. For more details, call DJ Magic on 080-231-66711. The Nigerian Music Explosion Revolution for the next generation big artists is brought to you by Magic Point Connect, Red Arc Media, and is powered by Lagos Television.
My name is
Jumoke. Jumoke
Adesola.
Jumoke
Adesola. Jumoke Adesola. Jumoke Adesola. Want to retain our name, not by my power, but by the power of God. And then, of course, my stage name is Konda Olujumari. Konda Olujumari. I do a sort of music, actually, but I back up for art, English artists, but I prefer the traditional one, down to that person. Okay, and this may be it. I appreciate culture, anything culture. I appreciate it. You know, it's like the culture is dying. Nobody wants to bring back the culture, the heritage, our heritage things. You know, it's going, but actually I'm not happy about it. You know, don't be deceived by the clothes or the style of the hair, whatever. You know, I like culture. Of course, my identity before is when I go on stage, I dress in a traditional attire, with beauties, I mean cowries on my hair, and of course she put and test like that. You know, but a lot of people are imitating that, they're already taking that, and I don't really like living on people's image, whatever. You know, so I'm thinking that I should come out with a gown for Akonda and a low coat. Of course, that does not mean people cannot criticize me. You know, but the real thing, that the real message that I really want to pass across to people is just to say that please don't let our heritage, our cultural things die. And the next generation big artist project, I actually saw it on the TV one afternoon or something, or evening. I saw it and I was interested. I said, let me go out. I've been busy trying to do other people's jobs, trying to go from studio to studio, doing a cultural officer, going from workshop to workshop. But I said, hey, let me sit down and do my own thing. And of course, a lot of people have been calling me. They were telling me to do my own thing, just go to the studio, record your own. Lots of people have passed through me, you know. I don't really need to shout my name. So people that does not know Jumoke Odhe will know me personally. But the ones that does not know me personally will know my name.